Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I wanted to take you back to the beginning of Mosaic La Maison. January 16, 2020 is when we opened our doors, but it was a lot of work. We pushed through, and here, 2 years later, we still stand with hope fully completed on the wall and in our hearts, never to give up on the mission that God has given us. So please enjoy, celebrate with me as I take it back to Mosaic La Maison, making the boutique and the mosaics. Okay, ladies, I want to cut in on this part. This night, we pushed. This was the night before grand opening. We had stuff everywhere, but we were determined to finish strong. We knew that we had to do it. This was our flop. This never made it to production. Nevertheless, Mosaic La Maison has transformed, has been a blessing. I feel blessed to be part of something great that God is doing in the earth. And I feel so privileged that He's chosen me to take the mission. It is not easy, but I cannot give up, nor can I fail. Why? Because hashtag God is thrifty. Nothing is wasted in His kingdom. Nothing I've been through, no woman that has walked through that door, time, encouragement, love, support, nothing is wasted. Stay tuned for part 2.